talk about this card. What the chalk one?
This is Ritter Spot one.
And this is from K?
Who are we playing?
I'm confused.
Who am I playing?
She's
yes.
Kind of a good friend. Like,
she's my best friend.
She's also Ray's best friend. I didn't actually know she was your best friend, Ray.
She is.
My best friend.
I mean,
I've met her like a bunch of different times, and she just, I just thought she was like part of the crowd.
Originally.
What was your list of bands, Dark Wife? I can't see them on this particular.
Oh, yeah, just you can click on that one. That was
one of those
rare
stories of a couple that.
You're good.
After the relationship ends.
Just click somewhere in here on that window, and you can pull up all.
Ah, never mind. Hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold on.
Ray doesn't
we got it.
Me as a cheater.
Till one more day.
No. Neither did Kay. No. It just didn't work out.
One of those things. Secure, Depeche Mode, Lacuna Coil, Nine Inch Nails, Tool, Incubus, Omni Soul, Crash Motive, May, Disclosure, Ips.
Wow, he went from fucking Omni Soul.
He's going through a list of bands that he felt there was a progression to. You don't need to recopy it.
You recopied it, didn't you?
No, he had to stop himself.
Good yet? My gold?
Gold. Yeah, that's what I said before.
Oh, I didn't hear that. Oh no, somebody's recovered. Ah, David Tate.
He picked me up.
Did he?
That's a nice list. It's a nice list of artists there. I think didn't you just go to see the, you're a bigger Depeche Mode fan than I am. I think you went to go see them, didn't you? Like at a bigger venue?
Mom's basement.
My mom's basement? Is that what
you said? I just said mom's basement. I'm trying to be silly.
Yeah, buddy.
After this one?
I always feel like hitting the B button during the coin flip with the computer is bad. Like I'm not supposed to be doing it.
Sorry, I'm just trying to find Chicago. So it's Jared, and then you, and then me again, and then I'm fucking out. Can wake up,
Brad, 42! What am I next? It's like 5 games. Maybe 4 games now. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. I'm going to sleep as soon as my game is. I got a 600 break.
I mean, Ray, what just happened?
I just finished.
We're right after my game.
So, I think I might not be able to sleep in the playoffs.
So there's 4 games against the computer before yours, right?
So, you know, I'm going to have 2 hours.
Yeah, I'm assuming Jordan.
Guys, if we blow through this quick, we can catch us 28 minutes up.
I might have to stay at Phil Ray.
Always love your
Phil. Oh, crap. There's. You don't get a very long. Yes.
Weather started getting rough.
For the courage of the fearless, we know what we lost. We know what we lost.
That will determine all of this.
Ground on shore,
with this uncharted desert
isle,
with Gilligan, the skipper to a millionaire.
Apparently, it's a big play day.
And Mary Ann. Here on Gilligan's Isle.
Totes.
Oh yeah. They call them flippers. Ow, come on.
This is not looking good.
It's fine. Alright, it's not like the Colts have Jerry Rice or.
No, I just went 3 and out. They called 2 straight plays.
I've seen Depeche Mode twice, which for me is a lot. I think it's half a concert with my top picks.
SpaghettiOs.
Three straight plays, or 3 plays called in the same series.
They're in your head. And also some small venue called Madison Square.
Garden Bowl?
So here's a conspiracy theory. Sometimes, especially in the second half of the season, when the computer acts cracked out.
This is not cracked out.
That was me
playing four.
Two of your plays. And it means they call your play more often. Get the butt AC, Holmes.
Is it possible? I think that's an interesting theory. That's an interesting theory.
An intriguing theory?
Yeah. I don't think I really listen to I have Violator by Depeche Mode. I think everyone has that album. I think that's it. I don't have any problem with them, I don't go out of my way to listen to them.
Bless you.
The Violator's a good album. Woo.
Burning down the house.
The Regulators.
Speaking of Depeche Mode, there is a cover that I enjoy better than the original with them. Lacuna Coil's version of this.
Yeah, we were just talking about it like 2 seconds ago.
I almost understood.
Red, 42! Yeah, enjoy the silence. It's fine. It's not for me.
It's got the intensity that I, prefer.
I've heard some excellent songs. But I prefer the ones. Sonically, it's just. Doug, there's a
Who is this? Jesus!
There's a really badass tribute album to Depeche Mode that came out in the late 90s. I can't remember what it's called. Maybe Fly on the Windscreen. And there's the cover of Enjoy the Silence on there is perfection. But Dishwalla's on there, and they do a cover too of, I think, Fly on the Windscreen, which is awesome. And then God Lives Under Water is on there, and they do a cover. It's a weird album. There's a bunch of cool bands on there. What I'm saying is you should take a look at it since you really love Depeche Mode.
Fuck you, Marshall Falk.
Fuck you.
Marshall. I struggle with this game.
Techno?
Yeah.
Worst.
You need to get your characters some power-ups.
Yeah, I got no more.
That's funny because I say characters all the time, and when my characters get hurt, I think of them as wounded.
Gotcha.
I'm serious. I really think that way. I can't get it to not think that way.
Maybe I'm missing it. Put Enjoy the Silence on from Lacuna Coil.
You weren't that big of a fan for me.
The Disturbed sound design was pretty good.
Not that one.
Whoa. Yeah, this has been my
Marshall's face
really loud.
Exactly.
on like the most is what she does with her voice later. To add an ending to it, like a real ending. Yeah, they make it their own. They have all the Lacuna Pearl tricks.
Yeah. Which is good, that's what I think bands should do.
Which, of course, band is that fucking male vocalist that they keep adding in all their stuff.
Right! And he's been in the band since they started.
And
Parker's still. Dude, the guy in Nightwish has been there forever.
Yeah. It's different, bro.
Why?
This vocalist doesn't play any instrument. He's just there.
Doug, do you like the Lacuna Coil cover of Enjoy the Silence? Since you said you were listening to Lacuna Coil and you like really like Enjoy the Cash Bash. It is a Lacuna cover of Depeche Mode, so you should probably listen on your own. You're not going to hear it very well through the through our speaker, I don't think. Not as well as you could it with your house. I mean, he probably likes Choice Lacuna and stuff.
They do a Losing My Religion cover?
That I didn't know. That's interesting.
I'm going to have to check it out.
I just found a Lacuna Coil cover of Losing My Religion by R.E.M. He was in Italy in 2010 and missed a Lacuna Coil show by one day.
Oh.
He was so upset. He says. That was pretty cool to see them in their home territory.
Yeah.
Yeah, Losing My Religion is an absolutely amazing song. The genius of Losing My Religion being that it's the same fucking progression the entire fucking song. And they keep it crisp and it sounds so good.
Does it just get better in the second?
Yeah, spit it up.
This isn't bad, I like it.
I think they lacuna coiled it, and I don't think the song should be lacuna coiled. Yes, it probably does. You should listen to it on your own system.
Possibly some headphones or an iPad of sorts.
Damn, really like this song, too. I mean, I don't know many people that don't think Lunar is a great song.
This accent, man.
It just sounds so dopey. Sounds like some guy is trying to be tough.
Tough guy. Wow,
that's a good one. Remember my wife was watching an episode of American Idol several years ago. And there's some guy doing a tough guy, they're like,
and they're like, everything.
They're like, come back and just do your voice. And he goes, okay, okay. So he goes and he does some practice, comes back. And they go, no, no, that's the same voice. You're doing a voice. Do your voice.
Voice.
He couldn't do it. He just wanted to sound like, what was that song? Lighthouse, Lifehouse. Hanging by a Moment.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
He wanted to sound like that. And so.
No, I mean, R.E.M. kind of nailed it, and L.C. is taking it into a dumb, unique space. The exact opposite reason why I like Weezer's Cover of Africa. And one, I'm not an R.E.M. fan, and two, I'm not a Weezer fan, nothing to do with the bands. Just don't try to do too much of a cover. I disagree. I want you to do stuff with the cover. Why bother covering it? What's the point? If you're not going to make it interesting, why bother playing a cover of the song?
I'm curious if you recognize this cover.
Jesus Christ.
You play that, cover of the Kent song.
Ray, you ignorant slut.
Yeah. Do you know what that's from?
What?
You ignorant slut?
No.
Okay. Someone just, like, act
with their cover. Is it
from Zuma?
Yes!
Is
it from?
It's from Saturday Night Live.
That's what Ackroyd calls Jane Curtin. They're newscasters.
Yeah, they start to go back and forth, and they're like kind of like under the gun insulting each other. And finally, like, Jane, you ignorant slut.
Wow, SNL 70s point and counterpoint.
Point and counterpoint. I gotcha. Oh.
Their routine's actually pretty amazing.
Jane Curtin and Chevy Chase.
Is your record at risk?
Yes, my record is at risk.
There's 40 seconds left.
Which one?
I ratted that shit out at a D&D game, and my friend got real... Yeah, but I had to talk over your music before.
That's why I paused it, because one of the ways I heard was that I would have been able to bring some of the house. So that's why.
So anyway...
An extra point.
I rattled that Jane Ricker and Slut line out of the game, and my friend was like, oh, cool, man, like, it's Jane Curtin. And she had no idea what I was talking about. She's like,
yeah. I never watched that anymore. I watched, like, I would catch...
What you're saying is that you randomly called a woman and you're going to slap. She doesn't like you because of it.
No, she loves me. Ready!
I would catch pieces of it, but, like, I would see sporadic sections, but I never watched the show.
You got rid of it.
Oh,
he dropped.
Oh, my. Do you want to stand up? Because I didn't sock you in the penis. You'd like... Because that's what that
looked
like.
Yeah, it'll just be what you just felt.
That was ridiculous.
Yeah.
Wow.
That
hurts. Did you get the picture of that Floyd?
The Phoenix fight and Burning Crusade. She's like, I don't understand why the Phoenix...
That's a catch-all.
The Alok fight, that's it. I don't understand why the Phoenix, you know, comes back to life. I'm like, it's a Phoenix. She's like, well, what do you mean it's a Phoenix? I mean, that's what they do. They come back to life. She's like, how do you know that? Like, the shit's been around forever. It's Egyptian mythology. It's been around forever. Like,
this is a problem.
You had to loop it, I think.
Gentlemen, this is...
Yep.
Lost.
Oh, my goodness.
Yep.
Wow.
Ouch, man.
Yeah. That hurt. That was a kick in the dick.
It's, and you know, Jerry Rice, Marshall Faulk.
No completions. Goose egg.
Not a sausage.
I'll be honest with you. Actually, no coach, to be fair.
This weekend sucks, I'm done.
You are almost done.
You're actually
Yeah. You know, we